we are gonna need the dust for bounty. I bought observer wards and courier, and then I need some stats for myself. I only have 2 tangos though, and 1 clarity.
Yes.
Anyway, I will buy the dust later. So what's going on, guys? It's Danny here, and I'm gonna play Witch Doctor on the safe lane. I'm gonna be supporting this guy, this Nature's Prophet guy.
The battle begins
with vim and vigor.
Regeneration
shots.
So this is a little bit weird.
By my bones.
The situation we have in this game. It's a safe lane Nature's Prophet and jungling Ursa.
A twisted path.
In Dota 2, everything can work, right?
Forward.
Let's see how this game.
Yes.
Let's see how this game will work.
All's
and
well.
Stuff.
Very fine. No pulse. Strong medicine.
Auto attack me. Okay, it's fine. The Storm Spirit asked me to give him tangos, and he started with a new talisman and 3 branches. So that means he's not gonna get the bottle very, very fast.
Hail and hearty.
And I can do stuff. Oops! That was a misclick.
Yes.
I wanted to skill. I think the Voodoo Restoration would be better than the Maledict on level.
A twisted path.
On level 2, but. Oh well.
Oh yeah. On my rounds!
Well, typical bounty hunters being annoying on the jungler, of course.
Yes,
what
indeed.
Else can they do? Is this a bounty rune here?
Just what the doctor ordered. Yes.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to protect Ursa from bounty. Even if he's not getting solo experience, I want him to not die at least and just get last hits and farm. Now
yes.
Nature's Prophet is in trouble instead.
First blood.
Oh man.
Look at him go. Clack your bones. Oh yeah.
Okay.
On my round.
Okay. Okay.
Medicine.
Okay.
Pull roots and run.
I thought I'd get a second opinion. Yes, indeed.
Like safe lane Ursa maxing the Earthshock against the Broodmother would have been so much better than safe lane Nature's Prophet. Like, what is this? Haven't ever seen that.
With vim and vigor. A twisted path.
This is ridiculously strong, actually. Holy shit, I'm dead.
Hex upon you. Thought I would never get out of that waiting.
Your top tower is under attack.
Very fine.
Your top tower is under attack.
For what? By my bones.
Your top tower is under attack.
On my round.
Your top tower has fallen.
Oh, look at it go.
No more.
Yes. Here I come.
Your top tower is under attack.
Yes, indeed.
Your top tower is under attack.
It was a mercy killing. Yes.
Your top tower
awesome.
Is under attack.
Cool.
Very fine.
Great.
Your top tower is under attack.
With vim and vigor.
Your top tower has fallen.
Ursa, help you with Roche. This is cool. The Nature's
All
Prophet can
well.
Tank with Treants, and then Ursa just hits Roche, and then they get him.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, it's in the bag.
Thanks.
On my rounds.
Your top tower is under attack.
Yeah, I recognize the Brute Mother player. I bet 100% that he has a private profile. Actually not. But
very fine.
It might be the same
Your
guy.
Top tower is under attack.
Because he used to play every game Phoenix before, so I recognize his name from that. Every game is Brute Mother or Phoenix.
With vim and vigor.
So from playing Phoenix every game, I recognize the name. He had a private profile,
yes,
actually,
indeed.
Now he made it public. And he's definitely higher than 5k MMR, but that
yes.
doesn't really matter. What we have to do is basically stop him. We need Storm Spirit to just come on this lane, max the
All's
remnants,
well.
And just drop remnants to stop Brute Mother from pushing.
Oh, yeah. Waxing powers.
Your top tower is under attack.
Here I come! Forward!
Murder spree.
Your top tower is under
Murder
attack.
Spree.
Dark in my eyes.
Take that.
Come. Getting a second wind.
Fever coming.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Yes.
Miss.
Your bottom tower
yes.
is under
okay,
attack.
Okay, we can kill this guy.
For what?
We can definitely kill the guy. Oh, he didn't die.
On my rounds.
The refraction.
Your middle tower is under attack.
He didn't die because of the refraction. Okay, this is great. This is really good. This is really nice. So, since Brute Mother is already pressuring the tier 3 tower and he almost destroyed it, I'm gonna place a ward here because we need it, I think. And I'm gonna place another ward on the bottom rune because we also need a ward on one of the runes, right?
It's not time yet. Yes, indeed. Cough. Here I come. All's well.
If the Storm Spirit gets a Orchid,
with vim and vigor,
Brute Mother is a very easy kill. Storm Spirit Orchid, and then he just bites a dust, or I can buy him dust even if it's needed. And then Brute Mother is a very easy kill, but he's not even close to the Orchid.
My bones.
And what I can see on the courier is that he's not even going Orchid.
Yes.
He's going for something else.
Very fine.
I go feed retards.
A twisted path.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower has fallen.
Here I come. Feeling wound, man.
Your top barracks are under attack. Your top barracks has fallen.
This is a lot of spiders.
Yes, indeed.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh, look at it go!
Your middle tower is under attack.
My powers grow! I'm under attack! On my rounds! Look at it go!
Look at it go! Oh.
Yes, indeed.
Your middle tower is under attack. Tower has fallen.
Forward.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Okay, he got the ranged barracks, but the melee one is not gonna be very easy to get.
Yes. Oh yeah. Not yet.
Oh yeah, it's in the bag.
By my bones. Here I come. All's well.
Who fells me?
On my rounds. Got it. Oh, did that sting?
Holy shit.
With vim and vigor.
Your top barracks are under attack.
Very fine.
You need to have this maxed, and then easy gold.
With vim and vigor. Here, catch.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I'm not ready.
Dire's structures are fortified.
Forward!
Your bottom tower.
All's
oh well. Yeah, look at it go. Roll out the barrel, feel it
yes,
in your bones.
Indeed.
Oh yeah, look at it go.
A twisted bar.
Oh yeah,
look at it go.
Look at it go.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Look at it go.
Yes.
Look at it go.
What, yeah?
We have Blink on Centaur. Okay, go kill Broodmother now. What the hell? What the hell?
It's up.
By my bow, he's about to pop.
Oh, look at it go!
Oh, look at it go! No, Centaur, what have you done? Centaur!
I'm known for my graveside mana. Yes.
Oh, God. He has Orchid, of course.
Dire's structures are fortified.
With vim and vigor.
Your top barracks are under attack. Your top barracks are under attack.
Yes, indeed.
What the fuck is happening?
Murder spree.
Yes.
Okay, let's just accept that we lost the top lane, the barracks, at 16 minutes. And then let's go fight them on the other lanes. Let's just do that. Because Broodmother now is gonna group up with his team and stuff.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, it's in the bag. I couldn't even get my ogre club. People are using the courier all the time. I'm very close to my scepter actually, and then game would be great. What?
By my bones.
Looks like I didn't have slots. Who needs flying chicken when you can't leave base? That's right, bro.
By my bones.
Fura yaidu.
Yes.
Suka.
Yes, indeed.
Suka.
On my rounds.
Let the fight begin.
And vigor.
We got the illusion, guys. Everything is fine.
Come, come.
What, yeah? All's well.
Centaur. Centaur, please, we definitely need your blink.
Fine.
So we can do shit. If he gets a blade mail on Centaurs, he's just gonna kill them all. Seriously. Look at it go!
Oh, look at it go!
Oh, I'm gonna die! But at least I can stun someone. Ultimate! Picnic ultimate! Picnic ultimate hitting Broodmother. Oh yeah. Look at it go. I bought my item. I bought my item, now I have a scepter. I bought my item before I died. Okay, actually with the scepter I can deal a lot of damage in these fights. So we might not lose the game yet, you know? We might have not lost the game yet.
My powers alone.
Under attack.
A twisted path.
Ursa Rose soon. Forward. You're so funny, man. You're so, so funny.
Very fine. Yes. On my rounds. Yes, indeed.
I need one more last hit for level 2 ultimate, okay? One more creep.
My powers grow.
Team?
Middle tower is under attack. Yes.
Forward. Oh well.
On my rounds.
Oh well.
Your middle tower has fallen.
Very fine. All's well.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower has fallen.
Oh, yeah.
I'm so happy I didn't predict any of
my
three last games that I played. I still have the streak.
Yes.
Like 5 or 6 games.
Here I come. With vim and vigor. Here, catch.
Oh, look at it go. Look at it go.
Yes, indeed. Yes.
Roshan has fallen to the Radiant.
Kept forever.
Yes. Here I am. Sit up. Whoa, what'd I miss? Let the fun begin! By my bones!
Don't worry, guys. Storm Spirit is creating space for me to ward.
Very fine! Here I come!
Why did Furion even TP here?
A twisted path.
Why would you do that? Bam! Pum 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 pum. Ooh, game is hard, guys.
Yes, indeed.
What do we do? What do you do when they come for you? I'm gonna place some sentries here.
Yes.
Your bottom tower is under.
Go, 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 go!
Dire structures.
Go, 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 go! Oh, look at it go! Look at it go! Oh my god, bounty hunter? No! Fuck. You gotta believe. You gotta believe. If you believe, you will win. If you believe in comebacks, then you will do it. If you don't believe, then
those picked eyeballs really
we're not gonna do it.
Missing middle.
Yes. Here I come.
I actually didn't upgrade the courier yet. Who the fuck needs an upgraded courier when you you can't leave the base?
On my rounds.
We have a mech on Nature's Prophet. Easy game, easy life. Okay, the bounty hunter just solo killed. Centaur. Game is hard. Oh no 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 no! Oof!
Oh, look at it go!
Oof!
Here I come!
Dominating.
Told you a storm was coming!
With vim and vigor! Forward!
Guys? Guys?
A twisted path. By my bones. On my rounds. Yes, indeed.
No comeback for you, Danny.
Yes.
We'll see, though. We'll see. Probably not, but never giving up. Never giving up. Storm is getting more and more farmed, so never giving up.
By my bones.
Holy shit.
With vim and vigor.
Just
my feet. All's well.
Oh, shit.
Mega
Get him, team! Oh no! The shallow grave. The shallow grave wins the game. Doesn't win the game, but.
Forward. Here I come.
I think we actually got this game, because Storm Spirit is getting insanely farmed, and also Ursa is getting a lot of farm. I am. Yes. If I manage to get a BKB, then there is nothing that could cancel my ultimate.
Yes,
game
indeed.
Would be easy.
Great teamwork.
Beats of your heart. No
on my round.
You should be in prison.
And now Spectre dies as well. Perfect. Perfect. Awesome.
A twisted path.
If Storm Spirit only buys himself a gem with his 4k gold, game is gonna be so easy.
Forward. Yes. By my. Yes, indeed.
You guys have experience advantage. I'm not sure about that. They have 3 level 16. We have a 21 Storm Spirit. Storm Spirit actually started to wreck the shit out of everyone.
Yes.
Oh, they had a ward in our base. Huh. I didn't even think about this one.
All's well.
Okay, I have a gem. Now it's time to hug Storm Spirit and go with him. He has 35 mana regen per second.
Over here now. Yes, indeed. On my rounds. Yes. A twisted path. Here I come.
He made a blade mail,
with
that's
beam
awesome.
And vigor.
Nature's Prophet is in trouble, I think.
By my bones.
No.
You monster.
Awesome.
Oh, yeah. Yes. Yes.
Roshan has fallen to the Radiant.
Yes, indeed. Forward.
I want to have this ward down before they push, so we can get all this amazing vision here.
All's well.
Oh yeah, look at it go. We're gonna win this game very easily. Oh yeah, look at it go. We got this shit. You just gotta believe. Oh yeah.
A twisted path.
Oh yeah, look at it go. Storm Spirit is owning the shit out of them. Oh yeah, look at it go. He has 3.6k gold in the bank.
Godlike.
With me,
great teamwork, you vicious thugs. What you're doing is wrong.
Holy shit!
No, why not you? No. No.
Oh no, I have a gem! I have a gem team! I can just TP out right now, but I wanna bait him. I wanna bait him to do stuff. Okay, I'm out. Oh my god.
Yes, indeed.
Okay. Death Ward. Death Ward with Aghanim Scepter. We are gonna need your help once again, okay? Because when we were getting so fucked, Death Ward did a lot of work holding the barracks and holding the bottom and the middle lane. We lost top at 15 minutes into the game. Will this be a comeback now? That's what everyone is hoping for.
Oh, look at it go.
I'm not sure though. We'll see.
I'll draw your blood. Hail and hearty.
Oh yeah. Look at it go. Roll out the barrel. Feel it in your bones. Yeah.
By my bones.
Look at it go.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Lead.
Team, we're losing the mid lane tower. Oh, look at it go! Don't let Storm die! Everybody, protect the Storm Spiritus! We're losing the top lane tier 4 tower. I don't have any mana for anything. Just one auto attack.
Yeah, we got it.
Now it's a level 3 ultimate. Damn, we won.
Very fine.
We won, that's it. Game equals 1 right now. I hope, but still.
A twisted path.
Bum ba-dum, bum bum ba-dum.
Forward.
Go push.
Rounds. Yes. By my bones. All's well.
Please help me go ward. Don't let me walk alone. Oh, hello there. Oh, this is an illusion. Okay.
Here I come.
This is an illusion.
A twisted path.
With me.
On my rise.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Abu Dalamat Neba. By my bones. Oh yeah. Oh. Yes.
I have a TP ready, guys.
Done. Extract.
Radiant structures are fortified. The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Very fine.
Zap.
Root Mother knows what to do. He silenced me. Oh, look at it go!
Dark extract.
Wow, guys. Wow. Wow, guys.
With vim and vigor.
I have a taunt for the hero,
the
yeah.
Enemy's middle tower.
Celebration of death.
Very fine.
Celebration of death, boys.
A twisted path.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Ursa, what you doing? Ursa, please focus this one.
The enemy's middle barracks
are falling.
Double kill. My deep regrets. I'll not fear
yes,
you again.
I have ultimate.
What were your thoughts of the bravery?
With your little tower is under attack.
We can stay, we can stay.
Without a way.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Nature's Prophet can use the TP scroll, kill the creeps, and then use the teleportation to come back to the lane. But that's what I would have done, Nature's Prophet player. It's okay, we only lost one tower. Oh, look at it go! I don't have mana! Holy shit! I don't have mana, no! Oh my god, this is the worst. This is the worst shit ever. I was about to... Oh, I was about to look at it go, but I didn't have mana. Okay, we got the melee barracks, and this is down to 97 HP. And I should be defending the base instead of talking bullshit and just letting the creeps push. Good thing I survived and TP'd back so I can defend. Oh my god. Oh my god, Brute Mother.
Your middle tower is under attack.
By my bones.
Storm Spirit has a very low death time because
your middle tower is under
very low
attack.
Respawning time because he has a Bloodstone. And he's probably waiting to jump right now.
I'll draw your blood.
Should have switched treads. That's exactly what I did. If you didn't watch closely, I switched treads, but I still didn't have mana. That was unfortunate. I probably could have done a lot of damage to everyone.
Has fallen to the
wizard.
Oh, look at it go! Whoa!
Structures are fortified.
64 mana per second. This Storm Spirit is the shit, actually.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen. My blades
and my mind. This Storm Spirit is the shit. I think we're all gonna die now.
Your bones will make a fine powder. Forward!
Oh yeah!
I'm not ready.
BKB!
Your middle tower is under attack.
Storm has radiance. Yeah, Stormcast Radiance, that's right.
Here I come!
Okay, right now they don't have anything to cancel my ultimate because of my BKB. This is gonna be great. Like, okay, I forgot to say it. The reason I didn't have mana here to use the ultimate, the reason is because before using the ultimate, I always make sure that I have Voodoo Restoration activated so I can heal myself and then have the ultimate going as well, okay? Because if they try to kill me, I'm healing myself and then I can survive longer. In this game they have only Shuriken Toss and Brute Mother's Orchid. And no one of these are gonna affect me anymore because of my BKB. And there is nothing that can stop my Death Ward. They had very little ways. I mean, they had like 2 or 3 spells to cancel my ultimate. Now they don't have anything. Unless they buy a Basher on any hero. A Basher or Abyssal Blade.
Yes, indeed.
On the bounty hunter. Go mid.
With vim and vigor.
Go mid, boys.
All's well.
I can't hide anything from you. The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Oh, look at it go! Whoa! Whoa! Damn! What the fuck you doing, Spectre? Got to stun the Dazzle so he can grave, and then we kill the Spectre. One boys. Well played. Yeah. Wait, what?
Victory!
This is the biggest surprise of the game. Why didn't you say you know me before the game started? 2 days ago, on Saturday, there was a Magnus when I played Tekkis. And now there is this Centaur. People on fucking 5k. People on 5k MMR know about me. Damn, I feel so good right now. I mean, it's like, I'm gonna do this because I definitely should. What the fuck did I just do? Well played. The Storm Spirit definitely deserves. Storm Spirit definitely deserves the to get commended. What am I talking about? Oh, you're still here? I sometimes watch your stream. Thank you.
Ah, thanks, man.
Good luck. He sometimes watches my stream. So, that was a Witch Doctor gameplay. If you guys enjoyed the video and the game, don't forget to leave a like. And actually, I said in the beginning of the game about Broodmother having much more than 5k MMR. I thought he's like 6k, but actually, it's 5.1. As I said, it doesn't matter that much, the MMR. MMR is not everything, as I said, so doesn't really matter. If you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like, it helps out a lot. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching, and I see you in the next video. Good luck and have fun playing Dota.